What's up, guys? Hope you guys are having a wonderful, wonderful day. My boy's back driving in that wheel.
Woo!
So
this ugly car. I hate that. It's my mom's car, by the way.
So today I'm not gonna have a lot to vlog about. So I'm just gonna put hella clips that I had for a couple of days, a couple of weeks, whatever. I'm just gonna put them together and put it on this vlog. So I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Thank you so much for watching. The only one who's gonna lock the damn keys in the car.
Don't judge me. Not my car.
Door for me, you're so nice.
Thank you, Heavenly Father, for this great gas. I don't know what I'm saying.
May I open the door? You always do this. Yes, I dyed my hair. I'm right now editing the video, and I've noticed that it wasn't long enough, so I'm just gonna pose a couple of clips that I've had for a really long time, so I could at least have a vlog for you guys. Hope you guys enjoy these clips, and I hope you guys understand that, you know, I have school and it's kind of hard for me to vlog now, but enjoy these clips, and it might be a little crazy jumping from here to there. But just enjoy this, and thank you so much.
Come on, it's recording.
A day in the life of Nick.
I got to a 9 and a 9.5. Just to take it out.
Girl, you know you wanna hop up in my Bentley red bottom, hit the gas while we blowin' on that gas, while we blow a stack of cash while I'm hitting on that. Face on everything, poppin' jeans, cold weed, brushing things up on the scene. Don't you wanna join the team? 200 on the dash, act jack when I pass. Like who the hell is that? It's the return. Hit it swing, land and land on Las Vegas Boulevard.
Yeah, we showing love out here, man. Meet me tonight in Legends.
Oh, so
time,
man.
Yeah.
guys, so that I hope you guys enjoy those clip videos. I know it might be seem a little crazy, but that's all I really have for you, and I really wanted to put a vlog up today. But tomorrow's gonna be a regular vlog.
Hey, but that skyline looks kind of scary.
I hope you guys enjoy this, and thank you so much for watching, all your support that y'all guys been showing. It really means a lot. But thank you guys for watching. It's your boy Chris. And remember, Jace never stops.